What's up, guys? It's me, DJ Brandon, coming at you. Here I am coming out, going to A&M Gardens, Azle, Texas. These customers decided to go with the deluxe package. Plus, another thing is it's going to be over about 11. Got to be out there about midnight. It is now 3:26 p.m. right now. So I'm showing up early, about a little over 2 hours, so that way I can have some little leeway and break time, stuff like that, so I can get dressed and everything. Got my clothes there. But anyway, I'll see y'all on the next. Hey, what's up, YouTube? Coming at you, me, DJ Brandon. Tonight we're gonna be doing a pretty good wedding, hopefully, and hope everything turns out good. We haven't even got started yet, but right here I'm in front of A&M Gardens here. I'm gonna kind of walk up towards the street so y'all can see the front of it. Yeah, that's A&M Gardens. This is the spot right here. But anyway, I'm gonna go inside here and I'm gonna show you what this place looks like. It looks pretty cool. Here I got the reception hall, as you can see here. We're doing a pretty elegant wedding here. Got the dance floor over here. And this is me set up over here. Starting to get everything situated. We actually set up about an hour early. It doesn't even start for another hour, so we're all good. So I'm just getting everything situated here. Get Retro DJ up there. And we'll run the lights off the computer there. But anyway, this is the dance floor here. And as you see, got the LCD screen set up there and four scanners, American DJ AccuScans, and a couple of washes here. But anyway, this is the reception hall. We got Mrs. Cece's Catering by Missy Weber. She's pretty cool. We got the videographers here. Like I say, this girl spent a lot of money on this wedding, so we want to make sure everything turns out good for her. But again, my name is DJ Brandon. I'll see y'all in the next one. YouTube, here's me, DJ Brandon, coming at you. We got the groom here, Sanel. What's your name?
Robert.
Tim.
Cody.
Mike B.
Mike.
Javon.
Desaad. All right, guys. Say, see you on the next clip.
See you on the next clip.
Getting all in here. The guests are starting to arrive. Trying to get all the tables ready. As you can see here. And once again, this is A&M Gardens, Azle, Texas. This is my deluxe package here. This is what we do before we get all started up. It's where they have to sign the guest book. I'm gonna make sure they don't forget that. Always good to make announcements on that. All right, here we are. This is before the wedding starts. Everybody is just chilling. Got the other vendors getting all set up here. Running music for the wedding ceremony.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered together in the sight of God in this company to join this man, Sunel, and this woman, Courtney, in the holiness of marriage. They shall give to each other a vow, loving and loved, testifying before us the blending of their ways and the wedding of their hearts. Before us, they come together in that estate of marriage which has been treasured and made honorable by faithful keeping, in which, in the presence of God, before whom the secrets of all of our hearts are disclosed, people have entered into reverently, sincerely, soberly, and in the joy that comes to those. And before me, you say your vow, you repeat after me. Okay. I, Sunel, take you, Courtney, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, with my whole heart, and with my earnest and complete devotion, I give you my love. Courtney, as you say your vows, give us repeat it. I, Courtney, take you, Sunel, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part, with my whole heart and with my earnest and complete devotion, I give you my love. With each vow, symbol is given, and each of you has decided on a ring. A ring is a circle, and a circle is never ending, just as God's love is never ending for us. God would have that you love Him and that you love each other. The ring is a symbol of wholeness, of perfection, and of peace. The rings you give today are a symbol of the circle of shared love into which you enter in today as husband and wife. May God bless you as you give these rings as a symbol of your abiding love for each other and God's love.